I got into a fight with my curling iron last week and it left me with this battle scar, so let me show you how I healed it. I slathered the burn in Vaseline 2 to 3 times a day and avoided using any strong ingredients in the area to prevent further irritation. The healing really started to speed up when I started using a Band-Aid to cover the Vaseline, and now it's pretty much gone.